Hello everyone, this is Vincent from Tech with You. Thanks for watching this video. If you like my video, please do like this video, share this video, and subscribe our channel. Also, if you think my video is useful, you can support me by buying me a coffee in my description box. Now, also, now I would like to teach you how to switch to another district and purchase a cheaper YouTube Premium services. Some of you may find that YouTube Premium in Turkey is much more cheaper. So let's teach you guys or show you guys how to switch from Argentina to Turkey for YouTube Premium. Now of course you need a VPN. So you can use NordVPN, as I think it's much more stable, and also NordVPN can be used for other purposes like browsing all video contents across the world in Netflix, unblock like NBA, etc. Also, it helps you to protect your privacy and online footprint. So, you can get these exclusive offers in the description box. We can click NordVPN and we connect to Turkey. Now you can see that we now connected to Turkey. Now this is very important as we need to let Google to know us that we are in Turkey. So if this is not done, maybe Google may be conflicted where you are. This Google account already subscribed to YouTube Premium in India. Now we would like to switch to Turkey. Now first of all, we can go to Google account and click payments and subscription, and under the payment methods column we click manage payment methods. Now here we can check different payment profiles in the top right corner. Now we can click this and you can see this will be your full name, and also will be showing the location of these payment profiles. Now we need to make sure that we use Turkey as the payment method. So first of all, we have to create a new payment profile. How to create? We just need go settings and we click this one and we click create new profile. Once you create new profile, then we can continue and we select the country and region like Turkey, and then type in the address. Now the address where you can find this, you can find online or you can check out in our post tutorial article tutorial in description box. You can find this address online, or we will have further discussion here as we don't want to show random address here as this might disclose some others privacy here or violate YouTube policy, so we are not showing here. And then after adding the address, postal code, so on, and then we go to payment effort, payment methods, and add your credit cards. Now, payment methods, usually you can add Visa, Master, which accept international payments, and it's okay. You can use back the cards we add in India profile as well. So then we created this Turkey profile, and then we need to remove the India profile. As you can see in my India profile, we have subscribed YouTube Premium previously. So and then we go settings, and then we have to remove we have to close the payment profiles here. Of course, your previous India YouTube Premium subscription will be removed. So we need to type in the password for re-authentication, and a pop-up window will be showing that your payment profile is gonna be closing. Here's a friendly reminder for you guys. If you always use Google Play Store for purchasing application in Android phones, or you purchase in-app purchases, then changing the payment profile will affect the Google Play location and also the currency. So if you use this do this often, then I not recommend you to change this in your main account. You can have a new account, but if not, you can continue to do so. Just bear in mind. And we select a reason I don't need this profile anymore and click continue. Now we now will close the payments profiles here. Now we go back to the payment settings, and you see that the drop down it disappeared, which means that you now only get one payment profile, which is Turkey one. Now we go to YouTube and we click settings. We click manage your premium membership on the account, and we can see that still the family membership course is paying by Indian currency. Now we have to deactivate this first, and we click continue to cancel your YouTube premium membership. We click next, and we select some answers to cancel the premium service, and then we will go back to the membership one and we click manage membership here. Now you can see that we got some new recommended offers below, which we can purchase in TRY, which is the currency of Turkey. We click family membership and we click learn more. So now we get the new family plan here, and we click continue. Now you will be paying by the Turkey currency, and you see that you don't need to type the credit card address because we have set it up in the Google payment profile just now. We just need to type back the CVC code or CVV code, and we click buy. Now we can go back to settings, and we can check the membership, and we can see that the currency is already changed from now on, and your family's sharing settings is still here. Thanks for watching. If you think my video is good, do subscribe my channel, and if you think my video helps you, feel free to buy me a coffee to support us in making more videos about this. The next video we will teach you how to purchase Google One. Stay tuned and subscribe Tech Museum channel. Also, if you want to join our community, check out in the description box below. Any questions, do leave me a comment or ask me in the Discord community or Facebook group. Thanks, goodbye.